Good morning world, how are you guys doing? Hello, a new day from Costa Rica, and yeah, we are in the car. I'm here with Andrea, and yeah, we walked today in Cahuita in the Caribbean Sea, and we're gonna drive to Manzanillo, which is like half an hour from here, and we're gonna enjoy some of the very nice beaches of the Caribbean Sea, and also we're gonna see the Manzanillo National Park, which is supposed to be wonderful. So yeah, let's just drive there, right? Here we are in the Manzanillo National Park. It's the farthest you can get in Costa Rica before getting to Panama. So if you would cross this national park, you would appear in Panama. But they say that it's a bit dangerous to go very deep in the park. So we're gonna just check the like paths that there are here, and we're gonna just walk and enjoy today, yeah, without getting too deep, obviously. Oh, good park, and yeah, not a lot of people in here. We decided to go back out of the park because we found a guide on our way in that told us that it's not really safe to go, because in the last couple of months there have been like two armed assaults to the tourists with a machete, I don't know how it's called, and yeah, we've decided to not risk it and go back and just take a look here around Manzanillo village. Got a coconut from the floor and we just open it, yeah, so we have coconut water, a small one and a big one that we will keep for the hotel. So yeah, we will open it in the hotel with the knife because it's very big to open here. Here we are, yeah, we came back to Cahuita. We are in Cahuita like yesterday, so if you check yesterday's vlog you will see that we saw this natural resource, this natural park in Cahuita, and here we are back again because we were in Manzanillo, and as it was dangerous we've decided to take the car and come back here. And I was like walking around, I told Andrea, hey, I should record something because I haven't recorded anything today. So yeah, I decided to take out the camera and show you guys this sea, this water, because it's very, very beautiful. Very beautiful. So this is for you guys. Check this out. we're gonna walk here and go to the hotel. It's been a very nice day today. Well, actually, not very nice, because we couldn't do what we wanted to do in Manzanillo, but it was also nice.